Oh no, there's no escape, my sweet little plum.
Mike, I think we've seen enough of that.
Wow, that's got to be the strangest thing I've ever seen.
I hear that.
You just got this in last night.
All right, listen up. The students that have been coming up to work the resort on this side of the lake have been disappearing right and left.
Local authorities didn't have a clue until our surveillance teams tapped into the winery house right there and taped everything you just saw.
What about the cameras and the traps?
Probably security.
What?
We suspect they're using the winery house as a cover. And they're getting anyone who stumbles onto their scheme, whatever that is.
Mike.
This is Kelly.
A kid.
Come on, isn't she a little young?
She's young. She's one of our best.
She'll also be working inside. And remember, no one goes in until we get the signal from her.
I want to know more about these traps.
Yeah.
That's one thing we've got going for us.
How's that?
One of our guys put an override on the camera cable unit here in the back hallway.
Which means?
Which means we have complete control of the cameras and the traps.
But who operates that?
They do.
And who's that?
I'm not exactly certain. Special operators from control. But we gotta work together on this one. Any questions?
It's rock and roll.
Be careful out there, huh? And you. You keep your eyes open. We're all depending on you, especially Kelly. She should be there now. I'll switch you over. And good luck.
I'll dawn on you if you don't get on the ball. I'm sorry.
Okay, cretini.
So, what's happening tonight, Dad?
Well, we have to bottle the two downstairs.
Moving over there.
No, Ashley, I think it's your imagination.
I should check out the book.
I am so embarrassed.
You know, this isn't exactly what I imagined, though.
Has anybody seen my chamois bag?
Which one? You got about a million of them.
Back off, Birdface. You just better be glad I brought you along.
The only reason you brought me along is because Mom made you.
Shut up.
Well, I can tell this is going to be fun.
You with me, Control? We're going in.
Hi.
I was so afraid you decided not to come.
Oh, no way. I've been looking forward to this all week.
Sarah, this is beautiful by the lake.
Really? It looks more like a swamp.
Hi, Megan.
Close the door. Will you close the door? How hard can it be to close the door?
Sheila.
I have to make a visit to the Augers tonight. A delivery, actually. I'm sure you and the boys can take care of everything here. Change the trap access code from blue to purple.
see if you can get...
Lisa. What's going on?
That girl looks exactly like Madeline.
Not that again.
No, not that again.
Come on, Studley, we better change that code.
How about yellow?
Sure.
Favorite bedroom.
Great. This is really nice.
I'm glad you like it.
And what a great view.
It really is.
Hey, can I use this closet?
Oh, sure, go ahead.
Okay.
Hey, Sarah, where's your bedroom? Oh, it's downstairs.
You know, this place seems awfully large. Do you have a big family?
No, it's just my parents, my brother, and me. But you never know who might drop in. Oh, wow, you guys, this is the life.
And what about Tony?
Oh, Tony's just here for the summer. You know, I think he likes Ashley.
Really?
Yes. You can see it in his eyes.
But he's wearing sunglasses.
I mean, you can tell by his face.
And his bod.
Yay.
Sarah, what is this?
Oh.
Oh, cool.
My father collects weird things. I'll get it.
Wow. Let's check it out.
Did Megan invite somebody?
I'll be down in a bit.
Anything else, sir?
No, no!
You guys
That's
will love
cookies.
It.
Oh, right.
Yeah, yeah, you get the cookies.
Oh, right here.
Megan,
this isn't gonna work. You're not scaring me. Wait. What are you doing? No!
We got big, big problems.
What?
The Augs are here.
All right. I'll go downstairs and reset the access code to red.
Oh.
I'm serious.
Let's go down to the control room. Maybe Tony has seen the Augs.
Gotcha.
I'd feel better if we switched the code again to blue. We don't want anyone else to get control.
I don't know. I haven't figured it out yet, but I'd like you to stay in your room and be careful. I'm going to check out the rest of the house, okay?
Okay.
Listen, things are getting really weird around here. Keep your eyes open and watch out for the other girls. I'll be right back.
Something to eat.
Cindy!
Wow.
Okay, hold on. We'll tell leader we're coming in. Leader, this is Mike. Come in. Leader, this is Mike. Come in.
Might be vampires we're up against here.
What? Vampires?
Listen.
Listen to what? What are you talking about?
Ashley, I tried to save him from the Augs, but you had to interfere, and now you will pay.
Tony, I don't understand. This is crazy.
Don't be foolish, Kelly. They wouldn't stand in my way. Would you?
but it was going to be a surprise.
Come on, you guys, you gotta help me. Please, use the traps.
The wall trap!
I could count on you. Thanks. You are wonderful. And next time I'm on special assignment, I'm going to insist that you back me up. I'd go anywhere with you and feel secure knowing that you were at the controls. Nah, you wouldn't. I didn't think so. Bye-bye. See you next time.